Hello and welcome. My name is Adrian Trocta. I'm here from Camille Juices. Today we're going to talk about how to start your best batch of wine. We're going to go over some of the techniques and some of the tools that you can use in order to do so. As soon as we get started, you'll begin to see how you can craft your own batch of wine at home or in a ferment on-premise location any way you want it. Let's go over and take a look at some of the equipment we're going to get started with. So some of the equipment that you're going to end up using making your own batch of wine at home is a glass carboy. You can also use the PET plastic as well, an airlock, a rubber bung, and then some other pieces here. You can use a gallon jug, again with an airlock, a siphon hose with a racking cane or a J-tube, yeast of course to get started, sterilization agents, and then a hydrometer. You can use a sleeve or you can even use the case that it comes in. A hydrometer is going to measure the amount of sugar that we begin with, as well as what our potential alcohol will be. Using potassium metabisulfite to sterilize your equipment is an absolute necessity when it comes to winemaking. Cleanliness is godliness. That term holds true for every facet of winemaking that you'll be doing. Using a J-tube and a racking cane with a sediment excluder ensures that you're going to get pure fresh wine as opposed to any of the sediment at the bottom. Any of the yeast that we're going to use to get started is something that can help us brew our best batch of wine. One of the reasons why we're doing these videos today is to not only ensure that you understand the steps that are taking place to craft your best batch of wine, but also so you can see what the fundamentals are in winemaking. Science is one of the most important things, but there is a little bit of art and craft to it as well. That'll let you decide on your own. As far as the science part goes, that's what I'm here to help with. We haven't seen many videos out on the market right now that can help with that, and what we're here to do is change that and give you the best tools you could possibly use.